Hi, I'm here with Mr. Rahul Zaveri, who's the sales manager for DataCrops. Sir, tell us about DataCrops.
DataCrops is mainly providing various kind of solution and services for data intelligence and data analytics solutions. Like we are catering to the need of various online market industry. In the current era of e-commerce, like it's close to $3 trillion across the globe. So it's a big market for us to cater to the need of various kind of industry, be it in hotels, be it flight intelligence, or any kind of industries would be who are dealing in online market would be our target audience, and we are catering to the need of various kind of industries across the globe.
And sir, you made a presentation to the jury, and it was very well received. A lot of Q&A was thrown at you. So, can we get a small summary of that?
The main question they have raised is like, who all our the target audiences? As I have said that our main target audiences would be the companies who are dealing in online market, be it in flight industry, be it hotels or tour operators or hotel aggregators. So that's all. Like as I have said that we are mainly focusing the online market companies who are dealing in online market. They are people who are dealing their business from their website.
So in this whole ecosystem, you definitely need partners also to come in, join hands to make this a success story. So what kind of industry is that which you will be looking at for ecosystem partnership?
As far as ecosystem partnership is there, like we are not looking at partnering with any kind of website, because the thing is like what we are getting the information is in public domain.
Okay.
So as we are getting the information of public domain only, we do not need to have the partnership of any kind of aggregator or any kind of ecosystem.
Okay. So sir, we wish you good luck, and we hope to see you at the great grand event of the Aegis Graham Bell Award. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.